friends. What are you doing? Yeah. Hi, down here. Hi, friends. Hi. Hey. Oh, you're so cute. Ruby. Hey. Hey. Hey, Bloobers. Hey, Bloobs.
Yeah. Hi. It's down there. Do you want me to make it easy for you? Come here. You just packed all that up, and I put that tasty treat down there for you. I don't want me to have to work for it again. Come on, I'll give it to you. Hi. Hi, sweetie.
She stuffs it in her cheek, see? Yeah. She rips a piece off and it goes in her cheek. Bloob actually eats it.
Yeah. And then she wastes it by putting it in that tube. To see the difference in just the way they eat it. It's like, it's not a common thing. They have completely different personalities when it comes to eating.
Mm, sure do. They just have completely different personalities in general.
They do.
Oh my gosh.
But I'm saying that they're more unique than...
She's like, how can I make this easier? I love the way their nose squishes.
It's a good thing to put it over the whole way to slow her down. I think it's really
cool. Oh, look at her. She's so freaking cute.
Can I pet her?
So much snow. So, we had another storm last night. Yeah, it looks pretty, but don't be deceived. Look how fucking deep that is. Sorry, curse words. And I'm trying to shovel it, and I have to say, I'm really exhausted. Dave can't shovel right now because his hip's bothering him again. He's still waiting to hear about getting surgery. And I told him he needs to call the doctor because, yeah, it's been a while. And he's in a lot of pain. His hip gives out and it's not good. He's using a cane still. But this is my big F you to winter. Cause I'm not enjoying this. I'm in pain doing this.
Hi. Hello. Hi, honey. I love you. I love you.
ADHD like that, so you can say that. It's gonna happen.
Well, hi.
She knows you, idiot.
Get it, Meeka. Get it.
See? You don't get her dead.
Get it. Get it. What is that? You're silly. You know that you're silly. So I decided to come outside. I was originally coming to put the compost out. And I decided that I needed to move the compost bin because we had it behind the deck and that was just not practical. When the snow falls, I don't have the energy to shovel that. I sound like such a freaking granny. Anyways. So I decided I needed to move it, and I did. I drug that through the snow, and now it's there, and it's so much better. We're getting more snow. I kind of like when you get a fresh snowfall. I find, like, the day of it's nice, but I find the longer we have it, I get kind of sad. We haven't really been seeing any birds during the winter, which I'm surprised. I thought we'd see some, but I guess they are elsewhere. It feels weird talking to a camera. I used to do it so much, and now I don't do it at all. Hardly at all, I should say. I shoveled. I think I said that already. I just shoveled the steps. It was like an adventure moving that. I know it sounds silly. But it felt like. I don't know, it was fun. And here's what I look like right now. My hair's, I'm trying to leave it more natural. Feels weird because I have been straightening my hair for so long. And now as I've gotten older, I'm just like, I don't care. I don't care what I look like. You know, there's always that part of me that cares because of the way society has raised me to think. But at the same time, at the core of it, I'm just like, I don't care. If I got out of bed today, I'm doing good. And yeah. So yeah, I don't make videos anymore. Like hardly at all. And it feels weird to talk to a camera now. Really. But Yeah, I used to do this all the time. It's just something, I don't know. It's strange. But I feel so grateful to be where we are. In so many ways, being in Nova Scotia is very, I feel very fortunate when it comes to this pandemic. I don't want to jinx things, and I'm going to knock on wood here in case, because, you know, I got to have my bases covered. But... Sorry, losing my train of thought. What was I talking about? See, that is a stoner moment. Sometimes we forget. Sometimes it comes back. Anyways, I'm gonna go inside now. But I really enjoyed my outside experience today, and I just wanted to give that a thumbs up. And the fact that I came out here and did this, because sometimes it's really hard to get motivated when you get depressed, that's for sure. Anyways, let's not go there. I'm gonna stop talking now because I'm getting more stoned and it's kind of making me feel a little crazy. Anyways, bye. And can't wait for spring. Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell. Can I get by? Hey, sweetie. Hey, sweetheart. You're so cute. This place is amazing. Look at the apple orchard. I want her to come out, but she's not going to.
Tinkerbell.
Hey, Tinkerbell. Hey, baby.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, baby.
What is
Hi.
Hi.
Look at her nose.
I know.
She's so cute. Hi, sweetheart. Oh,
wanna go see the other guy?
Yeah, we're gonna go see the goats now. Fluffy. Bert and Ernie's probably the sheep then.
Yeah.
And then there's the goat.
Because when they said Ernie the first time, she ran out. He ran out, right?
You like that scratching, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Gosh.
Oh, yes. Oh, you're so cute. I love you. Come here, Billy.
Hi. Hi, dear. Hi.
Got it. What's this? What is this? What's that? You got it. You got it. Meeka. Meeka. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it.
Bro, she is so into it.
She's like, I'm not going all the way over there.
You just had it. You threw it. You
get it. Get it, Meeka. What about this? Get it. Get it. Love you. Love you, Meeka. That would be awesome. Hey, Meeka. Meeka. Hi. I love you. I love you. Beautiful girl. Beautiful girl. Hi. Beautiful. Meeka. That's a good girl. Hi. Hey. Hi, Loki.
Hi, honey.
Hi, Lokes. Hi. You're a good girl.
We both tried to get low.
Come here.
You like that?
Come here.
Your head being rubbed like that?
Hi, sweetheart. Hi. You got the tail wags going again. Yeah.
Hey,
Bobby. Hey. The tail wags. Show me the tail wags. They're the tail wags.
He keeps nibbling on me.
I love you. I love you.
Oh, do you like that? Do you like that? Oh, let's see that tail. Let's see that tail go. He likes his chin scratch.
Sucking on my thumb. Oh, sweet baby. Oh, sweet baby. Hi. Hi. Oh, so much love.
Yeah, there's lots of love today, isn't there?
There's lots of love.
Yeah, I'm licking you.
You gonna eat my coat now?
The sheep just looks me.
Such beautiful.
Making her increasingly terrified to go to bed.
They look like cardinals.
I don't know what they are. They're cool.
As soon as I become aware that there's someone in the room, I'll go into a paralysis, and I can't move, I can't shout out, I can't, I'm unable to call for help, and I'm unable to stop
wow.
any kind of attack. Usually it's an attack.
There's so many of them. I thought they were just going to be starlings, but
yeah,
they're definitely not starlings.
I think they're drugged somehow.
Get the bird book.
Oh, wow.
Did you get a picture of any?
No, I'm just taking a video.
This is just a recent label that I've put on this character. The closest I've seen of him is the arm.
I thought they were...
Good girl. Hey, Meeks. Hi, Hammy.
love you. I love you. Hi. Look at this guy. Look at that guy. Hey, chickens. Hi. Hi, friends. Hi. Look at the plumage. Beautiful chickens. Beautiful chickens. Hi. Hi, babies.